He got 3 points.
Yeah, Epperson's going to do it.
He's going to do it. Josh Epperson, another state championship for him. Now 49-0, 50-1 for his career. And 5-0, more importantly, over his now, I think we could say his arch rival.
Right.
In Kwan.